I believe in, you know, it says in Mark 16, those who believe, you know, shall take up serpents. And so if you're going to believe part of it, you got to believe it all. It's just like laying hands on the sick, you know, if you believe in that. And any of the rest of it, then you've got to believe in taking up serpents.